when you get a more complicated question like this, where you have A plus B to the power of something and A plus B to the power of something, okay? Note that A plus B to the power of something belongs to one group. And never ever tell me that, never ever say that A plus B to the power of K is equals to A to the power of K plus B to the power of K. This is totally wrong, okay? This is wrong. All right, okay. This is totally wrong, yeah? But they are the same family, they are the same group. So that means you can treat them like the same group. You can do a lot of indices with them separately. Okay, first, this guy, I remained him here. Now, because negative power, right? Okay, so this B will go up, B to the power of 2 over 3, and then to the power of 3 here. Okay, so at this point of time, now, this is a little bit complicated because the negative power is inside him. Okay, so you cannot just bring him up. You cannot just bring him up for him for this. So we will just maintain this A plus B to the power of K. Now, fourth root means all the powers divide by what?
4. So it's negative 2 over 4.
Very good. Then B to the power of 6 over 4. Very good. Okay, then we can do some simplification. A plus B to the power of 6. This guy, B to the power of 2 over 3 to the power of 3. And then power 3 here will become B to the power of
2.
Okay. Now, again, this negative power go up first. So be very disciplined. Once you lose the discipline, right, everything, you will have a lot of careless. So the power half go up, then this will become B to the power of 3 over 2. Okay. Next, we change the divide sign to become?
Times.
6. Then B square times B to the power of 3 over 2 over A plus B to the power of K, A to the power of half. This should be K plus 6. K plus 6. Okay. Then now we can do a little bit of law of indices. Yes, or cancer also can. K plus 6 minus 6. Understand why? Because this group and this group, they are the same thing. Minus K, sorry. Okay. It should be minus K. Then B to the power of 2 plus 3 over 2 over A to the power of half. Now, all your answer must be in positive indices. You cannot have negative indices in your answer. Okay, that's a rule. So the answer is A plus B to the power of 6 followed by B to the power of 7 over 2 over A to the power of half. And that's the answer. There's nothing more you can do to it already. Because A plus B to the power of K is considered as one group. You have to consider them as the same family.